Watch your mirrors. Right side. He's clear. Right.
Thank you.
That's your best first sector so far. Nice one. This first sector you've done so far. Great stuff. Roger that. Hit now. We'll be ready when you are. Okay, mate, all clear. Go, go, go!
I hate this track.
Come the race leaders, let them through. Roger, boxes lap. Thank you. Right side. He's clear.
Shit. Thank you. rocks black. Oh my God. Out of nowhere. Oh my God. Oh my God. Me. Three? Okay, what? Oh my God, man, get me the fuck out of this country. Agreed. No, no. Yeah, I, the reason why I got DQ'd is I tapped the, gravel on the outside of the last corner, overcorrected and backed into the pit road at like 120 clicks. I noticed that, yeah! Bruh. It's like, yeah, literally, at that point, why don't you just... Good race, Immortalis. I don't know what the hell happened in second. I saw you touch the inside grass or something. You just spun. Turn one. This was after I DQ'd and I decided to just stay behind and just watch. And yeah, Immortalis was 4 seconds behind. By the time he spun, he was up to 9. Well, no, he was like half a second behind Blank Pile because he had passed him somehow. Then he spun and he was more than 4 seconds behind.